Welcome back to Garber Games. I'm Garber. We are playing NHL 22 again. Oh. My contractor. There we go. Good. Garland's back from injury. Let's play. Anaheim Sharks. San Jose. Man, my brain's fried.
Hi, everybody, along with my broadcast partner,
let's see if we can't beat these guys. They're low in the league. We should be able to handle them pretty easily.
Pacific Division rivalry in store for you this evening. The Canucks take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. The Sharks played along the wing. Scooped up along the wall by Miller. Vancouver's got a hold of the puck.
In! Breakaway. There we go. Opening goal for Horvat.
Wow, this is a great reaction, James. He doesn't have much time to finish it off. Makes a perfect shot.
Easy backhand.
Once you escape the pack, it's now one-on-one with the goalie. He's trying to read you. You're trying to read him. The shooter wins this time.
For us, let's just see if we can't get a better passing percentage. That's always our struggle.
Vancouver's got a hold of it along the wall. Looking for space inside the D zone. That's some smart heads up defensive play by Blasen.
What?
Let's see what the
charging really.
That penalty really puts them back on their heels here. Even though they got the one goal lead, now you've
got
to defend it short of man. The Canucks take possession off the faceoff. And a quick little stick with. Oh, and it goes off the outside.
Well, that was almost bad.
Demko's been doing this all year. The team wins because he stops the puck at a high level. Vancouver's ready to go on the attack. The Sharks coming up along the boards.
There we go.
Here's a short pass to LeBanc. The Canucks get a hold of the puck.
Quick. Oh, what a hit.
The offensive zone with the puck. You know he's thinking about his next
Miller
milestone that's sitting one goal away.
Going to Hamnick. There we go. Not happening.
Just bashes him against the board. Don't worry, James. You're safe up there. Down here, that sounded like a car crash.
In!
Convert the play! Score! Short hit!
Second assist for Miller.
Man, does that pump your bench
what
up?
An acquisition. That really is going to help our power, our penalty kills out if we can do that. Boom!
Man, it looks like a bus depot in front of the net. You know it's a tough one when you can't see the goalie. That means he can't see the puck.
His pass was right on target and
short-handed.
That goal there. That's his tape-to-tape superstar ability. And it was a pass that was not only accurate, but easy to handle.
Takes the feed at center and moves forward. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Edmund Larson.
Right on shot. Oh, and he's going to cover up. 1 minute left in the penalty kill.
There's the whistle.
Power play's almost over.
The goalie covers up. Puljujarvi's contract extension kicks in now, and he's pretty pleased about it. He made it pretty clear he wanted to stay.
There you go.
In this
and yeah, he's gone from a 1 year to a 4 year now, which is nice. That'll help this team out in the future.
The Sharks will play from the defensive zone. And he gets pummeled. He tried to protect himself by getting his stick up, but he didn't get it up far enough. It got rattled out of his hands. Now he's got to chase it down.
Myers.
Pettersson. Tries to get the puck over to Pettersson.
Right on.
Hammers the shot. And he says
nope.
No. The Sharks move the puck in the defensive zone.
Ekman Larson. Yep.
Hang on. The Sharks carry it along the wall. Gains the zone on the left wing.
Oh, and we almost.
And puts it wide of the cage. Man, it tells you how close it can be. If that's 2 inches to the other side, it's off the post and in. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. San Jose's power play is over. What a disaster as they give up a shorthanded goal.
Oh, they're not going to think too much about that. You want to at least generate
going for that.
Play. Not only did they not score, they gave up a shorty, which is
there we go. Get him.
Deflated.
Up along the wall, the right side, and into the attacking area. Sends a pass over.
Skate around a little. All right.
Unloads one. We got a stop
right off a defender.
It's been almost a lock this season when he gets a scoring chance where that puck's going to end up, right in the back of the net.
Still lots of time left in the period, and it's a comfortable 2-0 lead we're looking at right now. Quick pass
there
to the
we go.
The Sharks looking against the half
wall. Miller.
The Canucks take it along the wing. The Sharks have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Oh, what a smart heads-up play. Vancouver's got possession of the puck. Quick pass across to Maui. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes.
He's not onside.
And that's taken away.
Nice deal. There we go. Hughes. And that ends that threat. Okay, Miller, show your wheels.
Moves it to Miller. The Canucks take it along the wall.
Dickinson's out. Harrison's line's probably close up.
And no luck on that pass attempt. Handles it along the blue line.
Oh.
And too much traffic in front blocks that one. And that's turned aside. And uses the length of his stick to knock
nice.
That puck away. Oh, oh, he gives up the body on that.
Skates right down.
Side, takes the pass.
In.
Vancouver's got
Dickinson. 17th goal of the season. Well done. Third line's coming out.
More than half the period has been played. Vancouver's really put the squeeze on here, now up by three. And he slides it quickly to Meyer. Vancouver's got the puck. Quick feed to Puljujärvi. Takes the pass from the left wing. Can't get it to go. The Canucks have the puck in the corner.
In. No. Not in. Almost.
Made the stop on the play. Pushes it across to Couture.
The defensive slash.
He got rocked.
That hurts me. What a solid hit.
Wow. Sends it in on the attack.
Ah,
from
almost.
The cage with the puck.
Oh, don't get the triple goal. Up. But.
Enters the offensive zone from the left.
Rathbone. Hoglander. Put it on, go for the rebound. Let's get the cover up. Get a good line change. Guys are tired. At least team points.
Pedersen's third eye zone ability is his incredible passing skills and his knack for completing difficult plays to set up his teammates. Myers relied upon to generate chances for his team. One of these players is going to help give their team the upper hand tonight. Guys, back to you.
Oh, and Garland misses it.
Nothing doing. Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
From the left side, moves it up ahead.
There we go.
He misfires on that.
That's going to end the period. Sharks had one shot on net. We had nine. Oh, we scored three. 33% accuracy ain't bad.
The middle stanza is about to go. The officials ready to drop the puck. Great start for one side, a disaster for the other. What is period number two offer? Let's find out as we're underway here.
Quinn Hughes coming up quick on the.
Demko's had a good seat for most of this offensive explosion. They're winning by a pile.
Right on target.
That's glove by Stalock. Takes the feed from the goaltender. The Canucks have it now. And he slides it quickly to Myers.
Yeah, that's going to be boarding.
There's the whistle,
yep.
And here's the call.
That's an easy boarding call. Not only did he skate too far, he hit a break.
Not our smartest one.
Guys, we know this PK unit is ranked toward the bottom of the league, but what they displayed so far tonight, killing off that first penalty, and hopefully they can capitalize on some more of that opportunity here.
And that's knocked away by Edmund Larson. Unleashes a cannon! And a strong effort on that play. Quick shot! There's another stop! Unstoppable! Exceptional goaltending!
He's going to feel he missed one there. You don't get many chances that clean. The goalie turns it aside.
Off a stick and they can't connect. Centering pass. And he
I'll take the offside.
Ekman Larson's style of play will put him among the league leaders in hits every season.
Let's do this.
Still some precious time left on this power play as they get set to drop the puck. Horvat's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Fails to find the open man. Vancouver's got possession at center.
Oh, big hit.
Oh, just a textbook
hit.
Kick
the man. Offside.
San Jose's on the attack.
Power play's half over.
We'll get a reset. Horvat's point streak has been a thing to behold. You start to get superstitious on a run. You do everything the same. You wear the same suit all the time. Puck is shot and play resumes. Quick pass to Horvat. Oh, and that doesn't go well. San Jose's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Oh, look at this. Breakaway.
Dominant with the save. Oh.
By the puck stopper. Yeah, beaten is the term, James. The goaltender beats the shooter on that one-on-one confrontation. Good look. Not a good result, though. Yeah, they can't cash in if they can't get it on the net. Really good play to set up the chance, but nothing for it. He decides not to cover it up and sends it away.
Now let's cover that up.
Nice save by the keeper.
Well done. There we go.
That's a dangerous player right there. One of the league leaders in points. He can beat you with his
own
stick.
One shot in the first period, eight in the second. Just get that down.
And they get that puck down the ice.
In!
Puck at the point. Here he is in close. Puts it in, and it's a short-handed goal. I wasn't expecting that, James.
Second short-handed goal of the game.
But there's a turnover and a quick play.
Boom.
Oh. He's tight to the net.
Just got him moving.
And that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot. Hope everyone's enjoying the game here.
Way
tonight.
Too
another big
kicking
the
butt
here
right
on this power
now.
Play. The Canucks win it. Puck picked up by Ekman Larson. Point shot. Oh, what a great save by Stalock. Pretty solid stop, and the puck goes into the corner to safety. San Jose's coaches will not be liking that power play opportunity as they fail to convert and give up a shorthanded one.
Well, now they got a bigger hole to dig out of the shorthanded goal.
Score!
Second game with the team and hat trick. That is not bad at all. There we go. Fantastic.
More than half the period left to play. Vancouver's putting on one of their most impressive offensive displays we've seen in a while. And it takes a shot. Oh, great blocker stopped by Timko. Moves it quickly over to Couture.
Nice.
Shot on the point. And that goes off a player. Good footwork to kick it away. The Canucks played along the boards.
Oh, Pettersson with the save.
Oh, that's a big time save. I think he got it with a toe.
But Pettersson finds the way anyway. I gotta see the replay on that. I don't even know what I did. You're gonna give me the replay? There we go. Oh, just toe poked it. Doesn't matter what goal you put on, we're gonna. Reimer!
Oh, to Madison with the paddle save!
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
James Reimer, former Leaf.
T-shirt that the team was giving away tonight here at the rink. And you know what? Pretty good crowd. I know there was a lot of buzz leading up to this one here, and looks like it's a big thumbs up.
Oh, he's gonna cover up again.
His reflexes on display tonight.
Pettersson's always been an effective player at both ends of the ice. You can see here with the plus minus group.
Let's see after the second period if our pass percentage is better. I think we've been doing better, making smarter passes.
Couture's won a big draw on their own end. The Sharks have it now. San Jose's got it across.
Oh no. I felt that coming too. The second I laid, had to hit the defenseman lay down to block nothing. One on net. Let's keep it at that. There we go.
Slides
Canucks gain possession in their own end. Cutting to the slot. How did he stop that one?
I like the way that's good stuff by Reimer. Okay, we're in their zone. Let's put the pressure on.
Horvat's won the draw. Handles the puck at the point.
Didn't need to really do that. Whoops.
Grabs it in his own end.
Oh.
Vancouver's got it against the boards. Looks to get the puck over to LeBanc. And that's picked off by Besser. Puck exits the zone. On the doorstep.
Burn.
Broken up by a great defensive play. Taken by Carlson.
There's someone that would be extra. Very good addition.
And now he angles it across to Hurdle.
Oh!
He got all of that one.
Yeah, and it was that guy who's picking himself and his stick up off the ice.
Hurdle just toasted. Dickinson.
Through the neutral zone up along the wing.
Oh, ho, ho.
Takes a shot. Glove save made by Reimer.
There we go.
There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment. Always a good play if you're not sure what's going
being
on.
Being aggressive, 20 hits.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. Bonino's won it off the faceoff. Burns has it in the defensive end.
And he's just going to stomp him.
Oh.
The boards rattle where I'm standing here, James. That's a solid hit.
And a smart heads up read to come
Myers.
The gains the
good work, Hughes.
Good reach to
the
stick.
You're quick.
Into the offense.
In.
Moved out in front. Scores. Oh, what a shot of the one-timer to put it home.
Our third line is getting dangerous. They're so dangerous.
He's like a one-man distribution.
Second line out.
Open, and it's right on your tape.
Vancouver's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Takes a shot. Oh, a little low from the glove. Oh, complete explosion on that physical hit. Less than a minute to go here in the second.
Strip.
Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Blast from the blue line, and a great save.
Oh.
Picked up along the boards by Pedersen. Moves it on over to Meyer.
You hit our guy, I'm going to hit you. There we go.
And with that,
gave up a goal. Not
great.
Our passing percentage is in the 70s, though, which is better than normal, so we're doing well there. 24 shots, let in one goal, sadly. That was a bad goal, too. We shouldn't have ever given them that opportunity. Might as well have been empty net.
Well, this has been an absolute blowout through the first two periods. We get underway here in the third. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
The Sharks are losing, and it's really no surprise. As hard as they've worked, they haven't had their hands on the puck very much, and as a result, no offense.
They fight for it along the boards. Beautiful read in the defensive end by Carlson. The Canucks gain control of the puck. Sends it down low. And sends it just
oh, and Vasil.
Can't connect on the shot. Oh, they telegraph the pass and he picks it off. Boom against the wall.
There's a little anger in that.
Nope,
hit.
Nope.
I mean, he had him closed off. He could have just eased him.
Hold
in,
that out.
But he
here we go.
The Canucks take it across the line.
Ooh, what a block
blast,
shot.
And he blocks that one. Moves it to Vlasic. And now he moves it to Couture.
Great. Still around the net.
Stick. Miller's got it in the corner.
Right on.
Grabs the puck here at the blue line. He'll need more than that to beat him. Great forecheck by
Vlasic. Nice.
The Canucks gain possession. Here's a shot! Can't get it to go! And now it's over to Pulsers. Right up the gun into the attacking zone. He's got a step! And I'm not quite sure what the hope was on that.
J- James, you said it.
In.
All alone. Now he's gonna skate out.
Ekman Larson just need to buy him some time to get there.
The Canucks haven't missed much tonight, Ray.
No, they'd have to play really poorly.
Halfway through the third.
Now they have played outstanding hockey.
From the neutral zone now. Vancouver's got him along the wall.
Ah, terrible pass.
By Dickinson. And that's picked off in front.
Right on. Oh, yeah. Reimer's going to cover that up.
He'll probably feel that one tomorrow.
Hey, usually the
win. You want to do this? Let's do it.
I guess not tonight.
Burns. Oh, Burns is a better fighter than Dickinson. But we're a better fighter than Burns. There we go. Man, Burns was throwing some haymakers.
Yeah, that's not going to go to the judges.
Ooh, and Burns is hurting.
I'll try and send a message as they're going to play again down the road, but this night has not gone very well for them.
Does this work at all, these late messages?
I don't think so, because by the time you play them, so much has happened in between.
Merkley's lugging the puck. Taken along the wall by Hurdle. Gets the puck over to Pulsers. And that's picked off. Hughes has the puck inside the defensive zone. Takes the feed. Oh, that goes off the bucket, and he kicks it out. Receives the pass.
Looking to make another good shot.
That's blocked. Scooped up along the wall by Myers.
Holy RV. Nice. Going for the fourth, just didn't have a good angle at it. Okay.
Vancouver's up next on the schedule. Always a tough test, it feels like, in this league.
Isn't it? Do we have back-to-back games against San Jose?
Some guys don't want to know who's next. Some guys want to know everything in advance.
Big-time save on a big-time shot.
Oh, and Horvat. Looking for the better angle. Maybe I should have just taken the shot from there.
As the goaltender covers things up.
Hey, you love to play with somebody who likes to dish the puck like this. That's 500 career assists for him.
The setters will glide into the dot. The Canucks win it. Here's a chance! And that's blocked away. Picked up along the wall by Horvat. Glove save and the play continues.
Oh, Miller.
Takes a shot. Oh, another consecutive stop.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make
Hughes,
two.
Get him.
Before the
there
puck is cleared away.
Vancouver's
Myers.
Got along the wall. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. And the puck clears the zone. They'll be forced to leave as well. Slides the puck across to LeBanc. And he easily stops that one.
Reimer's skill on display there. Good save into the corner with it.
He almost lost it for a second there.
Over,
but he gains
over
control
him.
The puck. Takes a hit on the play. And now he tries to get
nice.
It across to Couture. With the
that
steal.
One coming out.
Takes the feed.
Oh, just couldn't finish.
And there's the save. Here he is, shot right in front.
Stop. Another good
one.
Finish.
Really good work. I like this chance here as they get the puck into a scoring spot. Goalie's just better on this time.
Feeds it to Meyer. That's a solid check on the play. And the puck departs the zone. Moves it quickly over to Meyer. Vancouver's got control of it now from their own end. Takes the pass, he banks it off the wall. They've got numbers here. Here's a chance. Oh, what a stop.
Oh, that's a whiff or a block.
Sends the pass over.
Moves it to Meyer.
And tries to make a diagonal pass.
You've had one tonight. You're not having a second.
Here's a shot. Off the glove. Picked up along the boards by Couture.
7 seconds left.
To Pearson.
In!
Right on the doorstep! He scores!
They get one and you think that the game
Dowling with the late goal. 6 seconds left in the period. Nice little rebound.
Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck.
Oh,
And that's the game. There we go. What a game. Well, guys, thanks for watching. I'm the Garber, and we'll see you for the next one.